So, Trump has tested positive for COVID-19, and he actually called it COVID-19. To quote R.L. Miller's tweet, she said, "Thoughts, prayers, bleach, and hydrochloroquine." I thought it was kind of fitting. You could say that's being mean, but Trump hasn't taken this shit seriously. And I wonder how all of the people who try to claim, oh, COVID is just a hoax, yeah, I wonder how they're going to react. I wonder how the people who are anti-maskers are going to react. This should be interesting.